U.S. dollar index daily forecast, December 8th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar index, as you can see, did in fact go higher during the session on Friday, and that makes sense. We had a very strong jobs number, so we feel that the market should continue to climb. That being the case, though, pullbacks will be the preferred method of entering, but really, we feel that 90 is almost a foregone conclusion. So we are buyers. We certainly have no ways whatsoever to sell the U.S. dollar. And with that, we will continue to buy every time it dips.